Lincoln, good to see you, sir. Can't believe... Leave the equipment they got around here.
Let's just call it what it is, brother. You fucked me. That's the only way to describe me securing a racket only to then have you take it away. You didn't give me the district. I respect your decision, but still strongly disagree with it.
No.
We shut that. way!
This asshole's mine.
Gonna light your ass up!
Our asses! Ducking down! Run that
And I ain't afraid to die!
And ye shall find.
Love the Little Hank Burger, a tiny burger that's just as tasty as Mommy and Daddy's bigger burgers, but this one comes with a toy. There's a Hank Burger right for everyone. Plus, all of Hank's fountain beverages come with spill-proof lids. Hank's Burger Bar, America's favorite carry-out restaurant since 1932.
Hank's is the place.
about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
God ain't forgetting what those motherfuckers did to this place, Mr. Clay. I won't tease her.
Look at who decided to stop by. Thought you forgot about me.
Running weed takes time.
That it does, frère.
Can't imagine what it must have been like running people. How many folks you think you got out of Haiti?
I only remember those I could not save.
Bullshit. When I was in country, once in a while we get a chance to evacuate a village before the napalm dropped. Wasn't a SOP, but we still did it. Had a couple close calls when the bombers showed up early. But I remember every single face.
So how many were there?
43. Should have been more, but some folks didn't trust us. Thought we were gonna march them into a shallow grave. Still remember the fear in their eyes.
Nothing motivates quite as well as fear.
Not a damn thing. So how would it? What was your count?
226.
Goddamn.
One boat every night, but 10 months. Mostly women and children. The men were either enlisted or disappeared. We had more refugees than we knew what to do with. They didn't always survive the trip, but dying on the bateau, running from Papa Doc, was better than the alternative.
Dodging Dixie cocksucker sounds like Christmas morning by comparison.
If you would have told me 15 years ago that all this would happen, I would have called you crazy. I believe I'd die an old man with my family all around me.
Yeah. Not in this life, anyway.
No. Not in this life. Keep bringing in the marijuana, frère. This is our life now. Go to this warehouse. Inside, there's a large stash of our wheat. Kill the assholes gouging it and then bring it back.
goddamn commie Castro thinks this shit don't stink. But I got news for him. This whole fucking country smells like my granny's asshole. And that, my friend, is the truth.
Need a new vehicle here in the bayou.
Just gonna take a squirt Then I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
That's a big help. Someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Your money's always safer with me, Sheriff.
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Unzip himself. I didn't know what to do, so I just sat there until he finished. Needless to say, I am none too pleased with our local police department.
I suppose.
All units, search is called off. Abandoned search. Return to patrols.